During the NRM District Conference held at Dokolo Technical School on Saturday, leaders from the NRM Secretariat urged the NRM independent aspirants to step down in favor of the flag bearer Janet Adongo Elau. Rose Namayanja, the NRM Deputy Secretary General, asked voters to support the NRM flag bearer in the forthcoming elections. She then handed over the NRM flag to the aspirant Janet Adongo Elau.
With a vision, a party that has ensured stability, first and foremost, the stability of our country. That because from border to border, there is stability in this country. And I want to assure you, everything that a district gets starts with the NRM parliamentary caucus. And when you do not have the big numbers in that caucus, you don't lobby as much as you.
The NRM flag bearer Janet Adongo Elau asked the electorates to vote for the NRM party.
If there's anybody in this community that I have wronged as Adongo, my knees are on the ground to say I am sorry for the wrongdoings as a person. But that should not be extended to the party. I am holding this flag as a party. If you have an issue with Adongo, first vote the NRM party.
According to Rosemary Nansubugaseninde, the Director of Mobilization at the NRM Secretariat, the meeting aims to unite the people and the leaders of Dokolo and to mobilize for the NRM candidate.
The reason why we have called this meeting, this is first of all called a district expanded district meeting. This meeting is intended to help unite the people and the leaders of Dokolo. Because we know very well we have people, we have among our contestants, we have contestants that belong to NRM but want to stand as independents. And of course they are dividing the leaders. So we have invited this meeting in order for us to try and have unity and we all speak the same voice as the leadership of...
Rosemary Seninde labeled independent NRM leaning candidates as rebels, emphasizing the importance of rallying behind the official party flag bearer.
Because even if you vote for an independent, I want to assure you that independent will not sit in the caucus of NRM. And whether it is opposition, they will never. So don't make a mistake, my beloved ones.
However, some leaders decried the irregularities within the party administration, citing lack of funds at run offices and a lack of communication between caucus and NRM district executive.
In our office, we have lack of fund to run the office. Number two, there is also communication gap between caucus and the district NRM executive, and this thrived as a result of a delayed action by the party secretariat.
Our chief guest, we have an issue that we request you present to His Excellency. And the issue is the sharing of the national cake is not equal. That is our concern.
Seninde promised to address their grievances.
Councillors, we have listened to your plea. We have taken note of all your concerns. I'm glad you have talked about the issue of the 1 million. I heard about it when I came. We are delivering this message. We want to assure you.
The nomination of candidates will be conducted on Monday 11th and Tuesday 12th March 2024 at the office of the District Returning Officer, Dokolo, and the successfully nominated candidates will conduct campaign meetings for 7 days from Wednesday 13th till Tuesday 19th March this year. The voters of Dokolo will go to the polls on March 21st this year to cast their votes for a replacement of the late Cecilia Atimo Gwal, who succumbed to cancer on January 18th this year. Story compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.